Yeah.
On the ice, representing Canada, Alison Schumacher.
Alison Schumacher, third junior Grand Prix season. Born in Zhengzhou, China. She's 16 years old. She's coached by Lee Barkel, choreographed by Jeffrey Buttle and Joey Russell. 55.74 personal best last season on the junior Grand Prix in her short program. She's skating here this afternoon in Courchevel to Claire de Lune by Claude Debussy.
Représentant le Canada, Alison Schumacher.
Well, Alison has many wonderful qualities in her skating. Beautiful spinner, and a very nice program. And she's a little bit disappointed coming off the ice because she certainly didn't demonstrate what she's capable of technically. She can certainly do all those elements, did not do them here this afternoon, and that will be costly in the scores for sure. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the, she didn't pull the trigger on this. Timing a little bit off. You could see her toe slip a little bit in the ice, popped it into a double. She couldn't snap into the triple double axel out of the Ina Bauer. Good speed and flow throughout the air and on the landing. That was lovely. You can see the quality there. And this triple loop, feet gets crossed on this landing, boom. Couldn't get that free leg out, a little bit far, too far back on the heel. This beautiful layback at the end of the program. The toe turned out. That layback spin is in a level four. Certainly got a degree of difficulty. But the damage was done both on the flip and the loop.
You feel it's a young life, and you begin to wonder.
Let's take a look at the score for the short program.
Alison a obtenu un total de 46.54.
The short program is 46.54. That puts Alison currently into 12th place.
She is currently in 12th place.
Mesdames, messieurs, une courte interruption pour permettre le surfaçage de la glace.
Ladies and gentlemen, a short intermission for resurfacing the ice.
Reprise de la compétition à 17h32.
Here's a look at the standings so far after four groups. Maya and Camila, both of Moscow, 67.72, 62.31. And Lara Naki Gutman of Italy, staying in there at 58.24. That's your top three. And a look at the rest of the field so far in the Ladies Short Program competition.